Back to Total Color Camp. Since the crunchy carrots were up for elimination, let's go to the elimination bench. I have 5 tacos. If you do not earn one, then you are eliminated. Everyone is safe at no votes except for Black at 2 votes with 30 extra votes. Yeah, I love tacos. Black gets 32 votes in total. He is the first one to be eliminated in the game. No! Why would you even do this to my brother? Maybe it was because of your brother putting pineapples and ketchup in the pizza. Your next challenge will to store as many items on your team can on your team's table. I'll add this cactus from my vacation and this basketball from my uncle. Cool idea, bros. I'm adding this Nebula t-shirt and this spooky lollipop. I'm adding my homemade cookie. I'm adding my mom's old smartphone. What about my aunt's hat that she had when she was a kid? I know, this clock will work well. What about this symbol? What about this tennis ball? I want this cake. Why are you not working, Yellow? What is wrong with Yellow? Fine, I will add more items. I'm always depressed. It's my way of life. I'm never okay. Time's up. Let me see your tables. The juicy tomatoes are safe with immunity, while the crunchy carrots are up for elimination. Vote whoever from be eliminated. Voting ends on August 25th, 2022. Vote from brown, purple, pink, yellow, or red.